my life in Sapa as a black man, a knight. This is me in Sapa, a knight. Yo, there are my people here. Yo, there are my people here in Sapa. Yeah. Okay, man. Anyway, putting my stuff just also fine. I was going to have some dinner. Oh, look at those movies in the
show.
Oh, look at that. Tradition. Oh, nobody's going to wear like this every day. So choose where you want to go, or hot pot, or whatever. Which one you think you should go for? Let's go one to get more food to come back. Hot pot, you already know the place.
Hold
on, get out of here. I like the design inside. Look at the design of the seat. Like a Hong Kong. I would like you like a Hong Kong.
No, it's Hong Kong, man.
My phone, like the gimbal is for the fuck, it's not working properly. I cannot even move. Look here. Let me just finish that phone and then come. I'm done. I'm gonna turn everything off. So I can show the people like I'm in love with my wife. Famous. Oh, the kid. Watch out for the kid. Don't mess up with the kid. Maybe the parent just around the corner, right? Kid, they don't five, not even 5 years. that shit. What are you looking for? Oh, those people?
What are you doing?
Do you have market or not? That's a meat. That's a meat market.
Bye. Hello. Bye. Bye. Hello.
Hello. I just said what's in there. Hey, man, okay, yeah. Paradise.
Hello,
oh no, no good. But this one doesn't know, have a window.
Only the roof here.
Yeah, and the bump, yeah. This is the place that have all the food. Yeah, from here all the way there is the food. Go up. So.
What about the second floor?
Then go left, go top
floor.
You know, these people are so lovely. Just about hi, how are you? They love me so, falling in love with Vietnamese culture, Vietnamese people. Oh, so. So, me, in Sapa, a night. What about the food? Let's go for food first. I think it was right there, I think.
I'm right there. There I am. Thank you.
Easy. Let's go from there. We're gonna come from there and check it out. Yeah. That's a fact, you can see that. I'm so loved here. You see that place, look at that place. From here, it's four levels, restaurant. Four levels. I checked, when we were going here, I saw everything. You see, I can bring you to Vietnam, the place I never been before, but I'm taking you here. Oh, fuck. See, everybody's coming this side. Gonna have fun. Let's go the other side. Hey, how are you?
How are you?
Good. Yeah. Hey, I got friends. I got friends, man. Hey. Hi, how are you? Got friends. Talk to them.
Yeah. Hello, let's go.
Hey. Angola. Angola. Oh, it's like a roundabout here. People are enjoying the good time. Like I said, from here, all of them have a rooftop. Oh yeah. They have, they like a cafe or whatever. They have a quick food here, ice cream, tea, which I don't need. What kind of food you wanna eat? I'm not gonna, I wanna eat what I feel like, whatever I feel like is good in my stomach, whatever. Something is wrong, wrong is terrible. Something is wrong, but... So you planning to rent a motorbike or what? No, that's the motorbike is no good already, so I tell you that.
There's lots of them like the
lady
today.
Mm.
And then we can choose.
That's what it said?
That's
oh,
what
I think
the best way
what, to do. What about the guy who drove us today?
That guy's good, but one way already 300,000
pounds. This is 100.
Only from here to Kat, like not even 3 kilometers.
Oh,
it's only 100.
Oh, going there, you don't know how much.
Yeah, going there. I don't know how much.
Got shoes in here. 150. I need to buy a pair of running shoes before for sure. I don't know if here can be cheaper compared to iPhone. Yeah, my gimbal is shaking, it's not working. Just remember the, I remember that, like a snow hotel or something, Sapa Snow Hotel. This stuff I love it, but I can't believe I'm gonna leave the mountain without going in it. Stuff like that, you bring in Vancouver and you do like a taxi. You have a lot of people. Down only downtown. Downtown too. We're almost there. Oh, I'm gonna go massage over here. That's pedicure. Yeah. Pedicure, gonna do pedicure. You do manicure, do pedicure. I've heard about this hotel, Moon Hotel, no, Sapa, in here. But I'll Google it, when I'll Google the hotel, just check it out. This one came out, one of the good ones, busy. My phone is like a fuck, like a Sapa Moon Hotel, like a moon, look like moon. They have restaurant where they just sit down. With no chair, just sit down. About the latest, that's my idea. I don't know about you.
The latest one is
4 p.m. 4? But I don't have a night one. So we can take 2 o'clock one then. So we reach there before sleeping. You still after tomorrow, they call them tomorrow that they have another 2 days before anyway.
Tomorrow if you're busy,
you have to go to the airport. Yeah. Wow.